What is up, guys? Orange Knight Winner, and welcome back to another episode on Batman Arkham Knight. In the last episode, we got things started with Harley Quinn preparing for Arkham Knight. And of course, now we're going to start off with the brand new story of Batman Arkham Knight. It's time we get to where this is leading towards. And of course, guys, we also are not going to be doing this without our costumes. We're going to be switching out with many different Batman costumes and Robin costumes, Batman costumes. Of course, Batman got his ass beaten by Harley Quinn, so that's not good for you. That's not good for him, is it? And also Catwoman skins. We'll be switching out with, I don't know why they, this is the 1990s. This is not the Long Halloween one. I got that confused. This one is the classic TV series. I don't know why they didn't put in the Batman 1966, but I do have most of every single DLC map. Oh, sorry, sneeze right there. In this game, I personally love the Batman Beyond skin. It's really awesome. It's more of an armored version than how it was handled in Arkham City. Of course, we have two new skins that were added in. Of course, you remember one of these skins. One of them is. Oh yeah, the Batman Knowles skin. It was provided back in Arkham Origins. And speaking of Origins, here's the Arkham Origins Batman skin. This is one of my favorites. Now, if you're all wondering, it's supposed to be gray, isn't it? It's a little bit, as it was in the game. Well, technically this is the final design of the Batman Arkham Origins suit. As you all may have known, when you 100% complete Batman Arkham Origins, you get the Dark Knight version of this suit, and this is the suit. This one I think we're going to be using a lot. But let's get started. We'll also be switching with different Batman skins.
Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time I do, just on you.
This is how it happened.
This is how it happened.
This is how the Joker died. Welcome to Founders Island. Well, basically the three islands of Gotham.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Welcome to Paul's Diner on Megani Island. There's Officer Owens, just out on his usual day. So crime was pretty low during the time. Hey, it's Sifton Hill, the director. Missing Henry Adams.
Thanks.
No problem.
Hey, look, Arkham City. Remember that walkthrough?
Thanks, honey.
Oh, it's still suffering from the damage.
What'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles with a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
There's the steel mill. Remember that? Arkham City Redevelopment. And it's still on fire.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
All right. One moment of peace cannot give us that. But yeah, it's really cool how they actually brought back how they brought in some footage from Arkham City and brought it here. Which, of course, this is North Gotham. That's North Gotham. What's next for Arkham Asylum? I don't think the Tigers have Arkham in their grasp anymore. But yeah, that's Arkham City. I think that's the, not the redesign, but that's just the...
Check that guy out.
Yeah, I'll check the guy out. But yeah, I think that's just the original design of Arkham City back in 2011, I believe. Yeah, 2011 or 2010. I can't remember when.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
Yeah, Wonder Tower's still on fire. GCN Gotham City News.
You're gonna check that guy out. He's down the back.
And it's still on fire.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
Alright. If you try to leave, he's gonna say something.
I should have a word with that guy who's smoking in the corner booth.
Confront smoking customer.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh! It's a demon! Should I shoot them? No, I won't shoot them. First person shooter? No! Owens!
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Scarecrow. He has returned.
This will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
So you've returned from the asylum. Everything is falling into place.
Scarecrow's threat worked.
Everyone's evacuating.
There were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Yeah, completely abandoned now. Dead.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Let's go. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
It has begun.
Thank you. took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all since Arkham City. The Batman! Look at that, you can see Arkham North in the background. Gotham North. And Gotham... and South Gotham. Which, of course, is New Gotham from Origins. Let's take a closer look. Post-Arkham City skin, huh? Alright, Batman. Time to go to work. Welcome to the new map of Gotham City. So here we have Bleak Island, over there is Founders Island, and over there is Miyagani Island, where we started off. But as you can see right over there is Pioneer's Bridge. And that right there is Gotham South, aka New Gotham, from Arkham Origins. If you guys want to go check out that playthrough, it's right in my playlist. I will create a playlist shortly in a little bit. But right there is Arkham, because it's Arkham City. That's Arkham City right there. But of course, that is Gotham North. So let's get started. Let's go. Grabbing a boost up away.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance. How's the evacuation going? Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me.
It's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
I'm gone.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I know. But it's my usual Sunday, so I'm used to it. Here's Barbara Gordon. And of course, here is our newly designed Scarecrow, aka Jonathan Crane. The self-proclaimed master of fear, Dr. Jonathan Crane, is an obsessed and deranged former psychiatrist who uses a combination of experimental drugs and physiology tactics to exploit his victims' fears and phobias. Prolonged exposure to his own toxin has rendered Scarecrow unable to experience the fear he so desperately craves. The only person who can still inflict terror from Scarecrow is Batman. Following his attacks on the Dark Knight in Arkham Asylum, if y'all remember, Scarecrow was mauled by Killer Croc. Rumor has it he has since reconstructed his face to resemble his iconic mask while plotting his revenge against Batman and Gotham. Here is Commissioner Gordon. Here is Alfred Pennyworth. Here is the Batman. This is, of course, his Arkham City suit. It's a more improved version. This one's more armored-like. The other one was all tissue. The one that was all, like, you know, classical. Here's Bruce Wayne, CEO/philanthropist. Alright, but let's have a talk with the police force. What the heck, Batman? What was that? Alright, here we go. True, but I'm here.
You scared the crap out of me.
Batman,
Quite the view up here, huh? Watching Gotham tear itself apart. We can't do a damn thing to stop it. It's, good to see you. The guys were all wondering if you were on your way.
Don't worry, I'm always here.
Scarecrow's really gonna do it this time. This is crazy. Don't seem real, none of it. How the hell these psychos ever get out of prison is beyond me. It's like we're asking for it. Scarecrow's really gonna do it this time. This is crazy. Don't seem real, none of it.
Go up here.
It's really you.
Yes, it's me.
What's happening to this place, Batman? It's like the end of the world or something. I know I'm a cop and everything, but this is too much. We can just quit while we still can. What the hell's happening to this place, Batman? It's like the end of the world or something. Gordon said you're helping out tonight. Good to know you're here.
And of course, my allies are here as well, so
he
don't worry.
Stressed. Calmed down as soon as he knew Bob was safe, though. Gordon said you're helping out tonight. Good to know you're here. He was pretty stressed. Calmed down as soon as he knew Bob was safe, though.
Everything's on fire.
Gordon's got us tracking the rioters. Animals are tearing this place to pieces. Ain't gonna be nothing left by the time the morning comes. If any of us make it that far. Gordon's got us tracking the rioters.
Batman! God! Seeing you makes me wish I had a pair of wings right now. I'd be long gone. You seen how outnumbered we are? This is gonna be a bloodbath if we stick around.
Don't worry, that's why I'm here. I like this version of Detective Moe better. Here.
What's it like down there? Is it as bad as we think? What am I saying? Of course it is. I think just about every lowlife in Gotham is out on the streets tonight. It's like you got your hands full.
Don't worry. It's my usual Sunday, so...
I heard about the incident downtown at the diner. They got him locked up in one of the cells down below. A couple of guys here saw the crime scene. Said it was sick. Blood everywhere. Bodies beaten to a pulp.
To me personally, I love this game. I know it doesn't have much, I know it's a combination of all the four Arkham games, Arkham Origins, Arkham Origins, Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, and this one, Arkham Knight. I really love how they included, Gotham South into this game, since they know it's canon. How's this for science? Real bad. Come here. Mind if I pick this up? Thank you. Wow. Hey, you don't deserve to wear that hat.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Watch out! Here comes a militia vehicle. Oh, that was close.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. Batmobile, come to me. Let me introduce you to the Batmobile. A better and improved one. Now it's a monster truck. And we get to drive around in it.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
I really love this this detail. There's even a Rocksteady version of this. Here we go. Let's go.
Call off your men, Jim.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman
Get out of the way!
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
I got hit, but he got it too.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where is he? So here we have the militia troops.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oh! Scarecrow's new toxin. He's improved since Arkham Asylum. What was that?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Let's go. This game's already getting interesting. Don't have the battle yet, but let's go! Here's Chinatown. It's really, very shiny.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Ivy! Try to do the triple kick send and then a back kick. Okay, fine, you can hit me.
Want some lips?
Alright. Let's not do that. This is wasting our time. Scarecrow.
Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow our brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
Oh, he saw his grandma.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
So she's immune to Scarecrow's toxin. All right, come on out.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
Do you bleed?
And what if I don't want to?
You
then
will.
I burn every plant in Gotham.
Dang, bats.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Not against me, though.
Will he ever learn?
Oh, geez, I don't know. At least you could wear something else other than that skirt. Surprise.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
Come on.
What's wrong?
Oh, tanks. It's World War III now.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be
tough, you say? I've got my Batmobile. And it's not just a car. It's a tank.
16mm cannon operational. Riot suppressor engaged.
You stay in there.
I spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Come on, send them. I'm ready for them. Here they come. Whoa. One more. There's one more left. All right, it's coming this way. Ow! Lucky shot. Oh, come on. All right, take a seat.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Time for World War III, everyone. Poison Ivy, so this is her new character look. Pretty interesting. Now let's get started with the weapons diagnostics. Let's set the challenge.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
So there's a virtual boundary where you can actually, there's a virtual boundary so that way you don't actually, you know, you don't just run out. You don't just run everywhere you go, right? You have to stay in here.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once. garage level 2, red.
Here we go.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile garage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Alright, here they come. Completed.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack.
Destroy the chopper!
Pull everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Hey, it's playing the Arkham City theme. Challenges revealed. Welcome to the GCPD, Ivy.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Gotcha. I'm on my way.
What the hell? Open fire! It's Batman!
Don't worry, it's me. What do you think of my new car? Sexy, isn't it?
With the fear toxin analysis.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
I taught myself. What do you think? Sonic Team Racing or Mario Kart?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, who it is.
Ivy, well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Hey, Cash, long time no see. Don't worry, we'll rescue you in Arkham City.
Another cell.
I like Cash's design in this game. It's really cool. Although I do prefer his original design.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
The only situation is that
you can't lock me in here like some human.
You are human.
You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Doesn't she ever get embarrassed with them?
A sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
How?
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. You can't lock me in here like some human.
All right, let's take a look around the, everything around here.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
What?
I studied horticulture at college. Maybe that's it.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
Gay!
I studied horticulture at college.
Alright, so here is the DLC room, aka the Maximum Security West Wing. This is only added when you get the, the Season of Infamy, which we will do, and we do have it. Here are the cells.
It feels pretty hopeless around here sometimes, Batman. You remind us there's still hope. And, like, a way we can actually win. Just keep doing what you're doing out there, getting Gotham back. It feels pretty hopeless around here sometimes, Batman. You remind us there's still hope. And, like...
Good to see you, Batman. I think the others forget we're in here sometimes. On the craziness scale, I bet tonight's hitting a 10, huh?
Yep.
Good to see you, Batman. I think the others forget we're in here.
Would you believe it? I just got transferred today. I got a lot of catching up to do. So are you, like, allowed to be just walking around here?
Of course.
Sorry, sir.
All right. Here's the interview room, too. Let's go. Here's the main room.
Run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. It starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Dresher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow,
what's this?
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlifes, neither.
I hear you.
Took 4 of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us and wins.
You want to go back to Protocol 10? I'll be happy to replay Arkham City again. And you can witness it.
Since we got him in here. Pity he didn't break his jaw.
We found these weapons stashed in the car of the driver you brought in. This is state-of-the-art firepower. Stuff like this don't come cheap. There's a lot of money behind this army, Batman. A lot.
My wife, Batman, I just want to know she's okay. Just when you think the city's getting back on its feet, something like this happens.
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day, and now this.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might heat things up a little.
God knows we could use the help. Sounds like we're getting killed out there. We ain't got the firepower to deal with tanks.
But I have the firepower.
What the hell's going on here? What does Scarecrow even want? Is it money? Well, good luck with that. Protocol 10 wiped this city clean. I can't believe how quickly everything's changed.
We're not going to do any good here, Batman. It's hopeless. Us sticking around means one thing. More body bags.
Here's the evidence room. Now let's go to your events archives. Now this is where everything comes around for every part of history of Batman. The Evidence Archives contains artifacts from Arkham Origins, like right over there. There's Anarchy from Arkham Origins, The Electrocutioner from Arkham Origins, and of course, Black Mask from Arkham Origins, and other kinds of stuff. It's really fun. It was really awesome. They actually really include Anarchy back in here. Well, just as stuff, though. We don't really see Anarchy after a while. But yeah, this is Arkham Origins right here, and this is Arkham City or Arkham Asylum right here. And all the kinds of stuff. Oh, and here's Deadshot too.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, aka, we don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
I'm taking this back. Looks like we got our remote electrical charge. Let's get ourselves equipped, quickly. Alright, we know how this thing works. It's pretty simple. But let's interact with Anarchy.
One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much. One pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner,
a.k.a. Lester Budzinski.
Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots.
And then he killed him on Christmas. I want to wear them again. We can punch more people again. We can punch and shock them to death.
One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a.
Deadshot.
Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back.
Yeah, but he'll have to create new ones. He's seen after Arkham City in the Arkham Knight comics.
One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar, worn by Killer Croc, a.k.a. Waylon Jones. We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City. And that ain't good, because it was supposed to keep that bastard under control. Two ceremonial swords, used by Rosh. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though. One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula, owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back.
Aw, man, I was hoping for Bane to return. Here's Joker.
One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual x-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One custom tailored top hat. Worn by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. Guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead.
And in Origins, too.
I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free.
Here's the Great White Shark.
A selection of...
Remember this?
Body parts.
From Arkham Asylum.
A.k.a. the Great White,
White Shark.
White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say. Mr. Freeze, a.k.a. Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream.
Aww.
Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him.
True, I've talked some sense to him. If you want to watch what happened in Protocol 10.
One ventriloquist dummy, a.k.a. Scarface.
Scarface.
This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why. But the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gathered, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out poison ivy from the lockup in blood.
The ventriloquist.
One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
Nah.
One black mask worn by Black Mask.
Yeah.
A.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots. The night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker.
Huh. Yeah, but don't worry. I like that game. You should I would feel much obliged to replay that game for Christmas. Talia.
I'm sorry.
Rest in peace, beloved. Hey, what's this? There! A Riddler trophy.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective.
Here's the Riddler grid.
I see you begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City.
Yeah, we haven't gotten to that part yet, but we will.
Batman, I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
All right, so here we have Bleak Island, and next I think it's the rest of a few islands and a few other inside places. Let's go talk with Gordon.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me. I've heard these excuses before, sir. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Train yard, huh?
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch.
Alright, you check out Arkham Origins, I'll check out this place. So, we're on our own. We have no help from the other countries. We can't get any help. So here is the mission select. Use the mission select to screen to find the next target in Gotham City. When locating a new supervillain mission, they will be automatically added to the screen. Select this icon if you want to return hunting down Scarecrow. Here is the expansion mission. Here's the expansion missions.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
You finish searching.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Nah, right now Scarecrow won't be the priority. I meant to actually, So here's the Season of Infamy missions.
With Michael.
Sir, I'm tracking the flight path of a large aircraft currently on the periphery of the city. Unless it diverts course, it will soon pass directly over Bleak Island.
Keep tracking it, Alfred.
Shadow War. But these can only be unlocked by completing the story mode, City of Fear. Here is Wonderland. Here is Infinite Cold. Beneath the Surface. Yeah, yeah.
Then work your way back along the East River.
So we have the Riddler here, firefighters, and what else? The Perfect Crime. We're gonna look into these in the next episode, but before that, let's talk around with a few more people.
We don't have time. Go in there. Watch you.
Heavily armored vehicles have been sighted on Thouda's Island. It's confirmed. If any of our boys run into that kind of hardware, they're gonna be torn to shreds.
Gotham doesn't stand a chance. Not this time. There's not enough of us. Still have to follow procedure, or the scum out there get to do God knows what.
You know, people forget. There's your regular wackos still out there. They sure as hell ain't taking the night off. We all joke around about one of these psychos taking over Gotham, but you never actually think it's gonna happen.
Huh, yeah.
Okay, run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one.
This elevator's locked down, Batman.
Only way in or out is through the parking garage. You seen Owens out in the cell? Scarecrow's gonna release that on the whole city? We're finished. My old man was a cop in this city. 30 years. It'd break his heart to see this.
Alright guys, we're gonna stop here. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we're gonna be seeing what goes on here in Gotham. Thank you all so much for watching. Thank you all so much for watching, and we hope you enjoyed it. See y'all next time. Bye-bye.